Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I don't know why I did this before I started recording, but I just accepted the invitation back into my solo corp. So I'm back in Heck for the time being. And we are gonna finish up our mining agent missions. So, go to the agency, agent submissions, mission agents, mining agents. Oh, excuse me. Just had to sneeze. You're welcome for not sharing that with you. Okay, so yeah, let's try some actually, do we want to do L2? I guess we might as well. There's plenty of them around.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Well, looks like we got all kinds of choices. So I think I might stick with the L1s. Just so I can knock him out quickly.
Warp drive active.
L2s are obviously better pay, better LP, but usually require more cargo space than a Venture has. So go ahead and put those out. I'm hoping we'll still get rats. That can sometimes be a problem. In L1, if you're hoping to get kills for skilling spree. But since this is a 0.5 system, I feel like rats are likely. And of course, while we wait, we can supplement our income.
void is depleted.
Well, no rats. Better luck next time, I guess.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. asteroid is depleted.
Huh. Finish this up, and then so,
warp drive active.
We'll go hit up belt. So, with a little luck, we'll have some rats drop in before our mining hold is full. Disturbed that there's no rats. Like, what's going on here? Huh. Right, so I think I want to try.
Warp drive active.
Oh, well.
Warp drive active.
Someone was saying that you don't actually have to go into a station to compress. No. Is that not?
Docking request accepted.
Well, let's try a different belt, I guess.
Warp drive active.
All right, here we go. A little speed for our tank. course. I think this venture is pretty well tanked, so. Weird. Okay. This is like kind of inside the collision geometry of the rock.
Warp drive active.
Again, I am gonna lose some drones.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, someone else I was watching seemed to say that you could. Or, no, I think I know what it was. They were depositing it without going in and then coming in and compressing it at the end of the day. That's probably what it was. Or compressing it before they went to move it. That would make more sense.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.